it's a heritage tree, because it represents a lot to the neighborhood. People rallied around it more than I ever thought they would, and it's a really cool way of bringing the neighborhood back together.